What is up, guys? Navy SEAL 118 here, and I am playing Summer Metro. We left off fighting a shite ton of demons and Nazis, and we are going to continue.
I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
Okay. Sorry, I'm eating cashews. Tastes so good. Okay, this is where we left off. We're fighting over here. Looks like I'm gonna have to fight them again, but I'm honestly okay with that. Unless I kill them all. Okay. Or not. I'm gonna shoot that out. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna restart. I'm sorry, this is a bad beginning. Okay. That was nice. I tried to shoot out the light. Apparently it was a bad mistake. Okay.
Shite. Go, go, go.
Okay, this is where we left off.
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Friend.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... Alright, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
And I will take... that for this piece of poop. Oh, okay.
How's your family? They miss their father.
Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Oh! Yeah, I need to be more careful. Definitely need to be more careful.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Where's that tripwire?
Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them.
I should go and check. Shit, I have to check this out. Not a drag.
Come on, motherfucker. Come on. Almost.
Didn't seem quite like the Reds.
There we go. Oh, your body, what the hell? You got a serious humping problem. Just putting that out there. Okay, here we go.
So slack off a little. Kill and pillage only on the holidays.
You're evil.
Me now? An evil guy who volunteered for an execution.
I love stealthy games, especially this one. Actually, I think I might check that out over here.
For an execution squad or be a commander,
I don't have any ammo.
Sure you are. Look, the rest of the metro is sinking in.
Hey! Just imagine it. Somebody.
Something is definitely off here.
Hank?
Somebody definitely moved there. The damn drafts. Kitchen and court definitely seems a possibility now. Just wait till I get home. Hey, what the hell was that?
Oh. I thought they always blame it on the Reds. Red coats are coming.
You might be gone.
Still don't know I'm here. If this was real life, I thought I was one of the Nazis, I think I would have noticed. At least these guys don't know it's me.
How's the generator working?
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard down.
Toha, Kozoi, come here. Watch the generator. Why can't you play cards? You're dead, man. Okay. Please. Who's there?
I do not like this area. He turned this corner too. Okay. Okay. I have an idea.
Those limbs.
Man, where do I go? Oh, okay, I see it. Alright. I don't know what to do. Ah, shit.
You're not here. Getting away!
Take a casualty! Careful!
Not for me! You're not born!
Oh, okay, there you go.
Stay cool.
I have a feeling something's gonna happen each time I open the door. The hell? Sounds like wasps. There we go. That's gonna help. I am. Uh-oh.
So, let's go look for the code. Look around, North.
And don't forget to cover each other's backs.
Damn, where could the commie bastard be?
They just stab them whenever they come through the door. Kill yourself. Oh dear. Looks like an incinerator. Mm-hmm. cool. This would be a cool multiplayer game. Where do you guys even go?
Soon.
Oh, thank God.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Oh, is it like the end of the game? Chapter 5, Hope. I'm gonna leave this episode here. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share. I will see you guys in the next episode. Hope you guys like it as much as I do, as I always say. Yeah, thanks for watching.